You can help students quickly access what they need by adding links to frequently used pages in the course menu. You can add any type of information to the course menu using the blank page tool. This tutorial will show you how to create a blank page and set page availability. To begin, access the Add Menu Item contextual menu and click Blank Page. For the new page, enter a brief name. Next, make the page available to students, and then click Submit. The new page appears on the course menu. Add content to the page using the text editor, where you can include formatted text, links, file attachments, and other multimedia content. Let's review. First, access the Add Menu item and create a blank page in the course menu. Then set page availability and submit.